When you look at this event, in the end, it obviously raises a lot of money for Ducks Unlimited, which is a great thing because we can't do the conservation work without the money. It's not just the money it raises, but it's the level of dedication that the volunteers in this area have and what they put towards it to make sure this event is successful. And you never hear them complain. They just do what needs to get done to make it a successful event to raise money for Ducks Unlimited.